knows about Donkey Kong. Hey, Uberdookie is pretty great. So, this could be a fun one.
Thank you. Shock SD.
Basically, we have Forrest Z and Uberdookie. Wow, these guys lose their finals. Two very good players or so. So anyway, it looks like... yeah, that was really nice. So it looks like Zach's really like refining his Falco to the point where he's actually standing toe-to-toe against some of the higher up players of this tournament. Like, he's doing really good. I'm not gonna lie to you. Ooh, oh, nice! Randall says, nope, sir! Ain't gonna work!
He fast fell through Randall.
Anyway.
Randall likes to, like, think he's gonna save your life and just be like, nope!
Randall's a troll, he doesn't like you. Anyways. Anyway, so the neutral game's going on right now. Looks like Zach's starting to execute his offensive moves whatsoever. I think Mason's starting to like lose his edge, per se. Oh, that was a, that was crucial. But I think Zach's starting to execute. Yeah, most likely. Yeah, he's excelling at the neutral game, so for Mason, that neutral game, he's gotta really like pump it up. Yeah. Yeah, that's the problem. He's like Mango, way too offensive. Yeah. Once he gets his neutral game going with Falcon, I think this matchup will be a lot better in Mason's favor. But I think Mason might have more technical familiarity with like the physics of this game than Zach does so far. I mean, yeah, he plays PM, but PM and Melee are very similar to each other. Although Brawl has some differences, for the most part, they're very like identical. So, hey, all you want in the comment section, I really don't give a fuck. Just in case chat gets mad at me, first thing in that. Wait, is it a chuckle?
Alright, so it was the
only time. Yeah, so it looks like the pressure is turning against Mason. Zax giving the combos in. That Zax into his head. The aggressiveness. Oh, that was a missed opportunity. That could have been really good.
Cosmo.
Ooh, nice back air. Look at that. Ooh, back air. Hit it. Ooh, nice reel. Ooh, just the pressure, pure pressure. Make him do the soldier boy. Oh, look at the back air. Look at this. Oh, the reverse knee of justice.
That was nice.
Taking his cues from Daniel Bryan. Ooh, nice drills. He's gonna use the drill. The drill dozer. Ooh. Nope, it's not over yet. 65%. Can Falcon make it? Ooh, nice. Another back air. Yeah.
Zach wins this. He's against PJ again.
Yeah, and it'll be very prolific if he beats PJ.
He has to beat PJ 6 times if he wants to win.
Yeah, that's gonna be a freaking uphill battle. Yeah. Yeah, get all cocky and stuff.
Yeah, play Peach, and then win, and then play Peach.
Okay, we only have 3 viewers left, so it's grand finals. Oh yeah, he actually has a really good lead so far. I think Mason's just like, he doesn't give a fuck anymore. I think he's just like ice skating them right now. Sandbagging them maybe, I don't know.
Before we end the stream, I promise my friend that he doesn't see the game
you guys play something? You guys should do it before grand finals, because I don't know how long grand finals can take. It depends. Yeah. Because like I said, you can never underestimate it. I know I'm sounding like a broken record for being Captain Obvious, but still. It's not like PJ's gonna like sweep him like that. Because I know like Zach's gonna like freaking just stop this way. Because I know Zach wants to freaking win, dude. Yeah, this guy's obsessed. Nice. Oh, missed knee. He's gonna take his opportunity. Ooh, nice.
Spike him. Shine Spike.
Yeah. He's trying to be patient here, man. Trying to dodge his knee. I have bad habits of rolling too. I don't know why. It's because I'm like reacting. I'm trying to like learn another way to dash out a shield. It's a pain in the ass. I really.
It's really easy if you like shield R and wave dash.
Yeah. I try to do that, but still is something you have to execute. You have to time it drastically different with your wave dash. Yeah, dude, Mason's pretty. Yeah, Mason's like, alright, I was a try in my first 3 stocks, but now I'm getting serious up in this business.
Donkey Kong again.
Oh! Zach with the upset. He's going to face against PJ. But before that even happens, we need to settle a score between Antonio and Joey.